The Quervain's tenosynovitis is pain over the thumb side of the wrist from a tendon being tight in one of the compartments that the tendon travels in over the back of the hand.
Patients with Quervain's tenosynovitis usually notice a sharp pain on this area of the wrist, on the thumb side of the wrist, and that can occur with lifting or twisting activities, lifting babies, or holding jars or bottles. It's usually a sudden, sharp feeling of pain, and sometimes swelling on the side of the wrist as well.
If the Quervain's has been present for a short period of time, I may try bracing and therapy. If it's been going on for a little bit longer, a steroid shot is oftentimes very successful to relieve symptoms completely. And a minority of patients do come to surgery where we have to open up the space for the tendon to be a little bit larger.
The surgical treatment for this condition is performed as an outpatient, and that means a patient goes home that same day. The surgeon will infiltrate some local anesthetic into the area of the wrist, and through a small incision, about 2 to 3 centimeters on the thumb side of the wrist, the surgeon will release the tight band of tissue that's lying over the tendons and causing the inflammation. Depending on what patients do for work, they sometimes can go right back to it. So if they do office work, within a couple of days, they can be comfortable typing again. But for anything that involves heavy physical activity, we usually tell patients to take a couple of weeks off work so that they can get their strength back.
After the Quervain surgery, the success rate is very high. There's nothing that's actually being fixed or repaired. We're just making more space for the tendon. Most people return to normal function. The pain that they were having when they're lifting is gone. They're able to fully move their wrist. It's a very successful surgery.
Surgery for this condition involves fixing the mechanical problem with the tendons. Hand therapists work with patients to help minimize the tenderness of the scar and regain their strength so they can return to all their normal activities.
After their Quervain's, a patient might be seen for maybe 4 to 6 weeks just to recapture their motion. We want to give the patients a toolbox of exercises and education to allow them to work on strengthening and to prevent the symptoms from happening again potentially on their other side. Some positive outcomes from patients recovering from a Quervain surgery include the new grandma being able to pick up the infant without having that pain. Sometimes Quervain's is known as mommy thumb or grandma thumb, and to have to pick up an infant in pain or to be afraid that you're gonna drop them is very limiting to people. So a positive outcome that they're able to pick up their grandchild or their child without pain is awesome.